Chaddock's is another test that is evaluating for upper motor neuron lesion. We're looking for a positive Babinski response. We're going to stroke just distal to the lateral malleolus along the lateral side of the foot, and a response normally would be nothing. We're going to demonstrate a positive. As I stroke, the foot would flare, toes would dorsiflex.